Welcome to this week's JVA Coach to Coach Video of the Week, brought to you by Netlink Sports, the preferred court provider of the JVA.
This progression is focused on out-of-system attacking. The beginning of the progression only involves three athletes with the team rotating through, but then moves on to having four athletes on a side as well as both sides going at one time. The focus of this part is the coach initiates the ball cross court, the first athlete passes the ball to the center of the court, the second athlete in the back row steps up and sets that ball cross court to the front row pin attacker that they're looking at. Focus of the set location that we're looking for, 5 feet off the net and 5 feet in from the sideline. In the second part of this progression, we've now added the other side, so it's cooperative, as well as we've added the fourth player on each side. So the format is still the same. The ball is initiated cross court, first athlete passes the ball to the center, second athlete out of the back row steps up and sets the ball cross court to the front pin attacker that they're looking at, and then that pin attacker now is standing down ball over the net to the other side. The focus of this, again, like I said, is cooperative. You want to see how many in a row you can exchange over the net. This drill becomes very important for communication and set location and really working on trying to allow your attackers to be effective in getting that ball over the net. In this final part of the progression, we now are increasing the aggression level and making a more defensive-oriented drill. The format is still the same. The first player passes the ball to the center of the court. Second player out of the back row steps up and sets the ball cross court to the front pin attacker that they're looking at. But now that front pin attacker is going to take a full approach and a jump swing to put the ball over the net. You can require your athletes to have a cooperative portion in the beginning, possibly needing to exchange the ball 2, 3, 4 times over the net and then moving into a more competitive form, or you can have it still focus on purely cooperative. But you do need to make sure that the girls are rotating. And the way the rotation works is the player from that passes the ball stays. The player that sets the ball follows their ball to replace the attacker that they just set. The attacker steps out of bounds and gets next in line to step in. The player that's out of bounds steps in to fill in for the setter, as they now have two players again in the back row. It's a really good drill for getting all your team going and focusing on out-of-system attack.
Thank you for watching the JVA Coach to Coach Video of the Week.